I'm the founder of Coach House, and at the same time, I'm also a director of a social media, social enterprise, or OSG. I was invited by Solomon to experience this, and I'm very excited with this because I think now with the COVID, you know, and the new norms that is moving on, going into an online gaming is a very, very natural. Do we want to avoid challenges, or we want to just head on to the challenges? And then there's a lot of things that you forgot, that there's some resources you pick up, or some resources that you will lose along the way. So I think as a general, as a total overview, I think this is actually a very mind-blowing game. You know, that was created, you know, though it's pretty short experience, but I think it's good. It's very good awareness. And then after the session, actually, Solomon spent quite a lot of time with us debriefing, questionings on some of the game strategy where we probably may not have think about it while we are in the game, right? So I truly think that it's a very good combination of experiencing the game, having fun, and at the same time get a great learning along the way. Thank you, Solomon and the team, for doing this and inviting me here. Thank you.